In Kansas City, bit of a different story. A confrontation for police there with a 300-pound escaped chimpanzee. Not your typical call. The animal got out of its owner's house yesterday, smashed a windshield on a police car. Now, the chimp was eventually coaxed back into a cage in the owner's vehicle. Quite a story to tell.